Today, I'm making a mushroom miso ravioli, but of course it's gotta be infused. My choice of infusion today is going to be a cannabis-infused olive oil. Okay, so I'll be honest. I've never made a miso pasta before, so I don't know how it's gonna turn out. Okay, so this may not be the prettiest ravioli, but the taste is insane.